According to the police, if you can solve this riddle, you might be a psychopath. A man is found murdered in his office, and the suspects are Peter, Julie, Jason, Molly, and Brian. There is a calendar in the office with the numbers 6, 4, 9, 10, and 11 written in blood. But who is the killer? Let me know if you can get the answer.